Hello, today we are going to see lesson 10. 别找了，手机在桌子上呢。别找了。别 don't or stop. Imperative. 找 to find, to look for, 了。This 了 is not past tense. It's like 别 and then you put the verb and 了。Indicates that stop doing something. So here is stop looking for something. 手机, cell phone, 在, in, on, at, it depends on the context. 桌子, table, 上, above. The cell phone is on the table, 呢. This 呢 is a modal adverb. So stop looking for your cell phone, it's on the desk. Warm up. First one, 西瓜, watermelon. B, 鸡蛋, eggs. A, 休息, taking a break, relaxing. C, 吃药, take medicine. In Chinese, we eat medicine, so 吃, eat. F, 手机, show its hand, 机 is device. So it's cell phone. D. 准备午饭, 准备 to prepare, remember? 午饭, lunch. So preparing lunch, E. So add an appropriate object after each of the following verbs. Example, 学汉语, learn Chinese language. 听, to listen. You can listen to the music. So, 听音乐, music. T, kick. Kick what? Football. It means playing football, but in Chinese you kick. So, T, 足球, football. 玩, this earth thing, this R stuff, you can, it's optional. So, 玩, I still pronounce the R stuff. 玩, you can play something, play a game, for example, 玩游戏, without R would be 玩游戏, both are the same. 写, to write what? Your homework. 写作业, 下, to get down of something. 下车, to get down from the car. 开, to open what? Open the window. 开窗户. Text at home. 不要看电视了。明天上午还有汉语课呢。不要 is equal as 别. Stop. Don't. Don't what? 看 to watch. Stop watching what? 电视, television. This last model. So stop watching television. 明天上午还有汉语课呢? 明天, tomorrow, 上午, in the morning, 还有, there is, 汉语课. Chinese lesson. There's still Chinese lesson tomorrow morning, so stop watching television. 看电视对学汉语有帮助, B says. 看电视对学汉语有帮助. 看电视, watching TV. 对. 2. 学汉语. Learn Chinese language. 有 having. 帮助, help. So there is help for learning Chinese with watching TV. A says, 明天的课你都准备好了吗? 明天的课你都准备好了吗? 明天, tomorrow, 的课, lesson. The lesson of tomorrow, 你, you, 都, all of them, all of what? The lessons of tomorrow, 准备好了吗? Did you 准备, to prepare? Did you prepare all the lessons of tomorrow? And B says, 都准备好了, yes, I did, but you repeat it, 准备好了, here, so you repeat. Okay, in the hospital, 别看报纸了, 医生说你要多休息, 医生说你要多休息，别看报纸了。Stop looking newspaper. Stop reading newspaper. But literally to look, 看。医生 doctor 说 says 你 you 要 need to 多 a lot 休息。You need to take more breaks. B says 好不看了，好不看了。OK, so I don't look it anymore.给我一杯茶吧，给我一杯茶吧，给我 give me 一杯 a cup of what 茶 tea. Okay, I stop reading. Then give me a cup of tea. 医生说吃药后两小时不要喝茶。医生说 doctor says 吃药后 after taking medicine for how long 两个小时 two hours 不要喝茶。Don't drink tea after 2 hours of taking medicine, according to doctor says. Doctor, okay. B says, 医生还说了什么？医生还说了什么？ So, 还说了什么了？ Oh, so what else did doctor say? 医生还 still 说 said.Because you see the at the end, the past tense, 什么 what. So what else did doctor say? Did doctor say? 医生让你听我的。医生让你听我的。医生 doctor let you, 你听 listen to me, 我的。我的 is my, like whatever I say to you. The doctor asks you to listen to whatever I say, literally. At home.你怎么买了这么多东西啊？你怎么买了这么多东西啊？ Why did you buy so many things? 你怎么 How you 买了 boat 这么多 So many, so much, it depends. 东西东西 things. 哥哥今天中午回来吃饭。哥哥今天中午回来吃饭。The brother came, the older brother came back for lunch today.哥哥 older brother, 今天 today, 中午 noon, 回来 come back, 吃饭 having a meal. 我看看买什么了，我看看买什么了，我看看 let me see. 我买 buy 什么 what, the past tense. So let me see what did you buy. 羊肉羊肉 lamb, 鸡蛋鸡蛋 eggs, 面条面条 noodles,西瓜西瓜 watermelon 真不少真不少 There's pretty a lot There's not, really not few literally But it means there's a lot 妈妈呢妈妈呢 Where's mom? 正在准备午饭呢正在准备午饭呢正在 is ing form So she is what preparing What lunch At home, 你在找什么？你在找什么？ What are you looking for? You see, 在 plus verb. This is ing form as well. What are you looking for? 我看见，哦，你看见我的手机了吗？白色的。你看见我的手机了吗？白色的。Did you see my cell phone? It's white. 你又看见 see 我的 my 手机 cell phone 了吗？ See became so because you see the past tense. 白色的。白色的 white adjective to complete your cell phone is white. 别找了 stop looking, stop looking for it. 手机在桌子上呢手机在桌子上呢 The cell phone is on the desk. 电脑旁边 after the comma, 电脑旁边旁边 next to something. Preposition, 电脑 computer, it's next to the computer. 你看见我的衣服了吗红色的那件。你看见我的衣服了吗？红色的那件，你看见 ？Did you see my 我的衣服 clothes? The is past tense for 看见。So did you see my clothes? 红色的那件，那件 that piece, which piece? 红色的 the red one. 那件衣服我帮你洗了，在外边呢。那件衣服我帮你洗了，在外边呢。那件 that 衣服 clothes. 我 I.Helped you because you see the at the end. I helped you to wash. I helped to you to wash it. What is it? 那件衣服 at the beginning. 那件衣服 That piece of clothes. 在外边呢在外边呢 It's outside. It's outside. So here, imperative sentence. 不要 blah 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 了，别 blah blah 了。不要 and 别 these two are equal. Choose one to remember and it would be enough. So let's get through this. 不要玩手机了，不要玩手机了。Stop playing cell phone. 不要做饭了，不要做饭了。Stop making meals. 不要看电视了，不要看电视了。Stop watching TV. 别睡觉了。别睡觉了 ，Stop sleeping， 别看书了，别看书了 ，Stop studying， 别看报纸了，别看报纸了 ，Stop reading newspaper。Okay, the preposition 对 literally is am to, like you have an object and you're going to do something with it. It's like accusative case in some languages, or about some object you are going to do some.Action on it or to it. So, okay. 跑步对身体很好。跑步对身体很好。Running or jogging is good to your body, to the body. So running is good to your body. There's no your body. I'm talking to you, so I assume it's your body or the body.老师对学生非常好。老师对学生非常好。Here, 对 can be treat. The teacher treats student very well. 看电视，看电视 ，watching TV is helpful. 有帮助，有帮助 ，having help, but it's adjective here. So watching TV is helpful for what? For 对 again.For learning Chinese, 学汉语 So, 对 could be the verb to treat, for, to, and, yeah, anyways, accusative case, composition, helping word. Okay, role play the dialogues.
孩子们正在做什么？孩子们正在做什么？
What are the children doing?Okay, let's go back to see what the children doing. Oh, they're watching TV, so you could say,
孩子们正在看电视。孩子们正在看电视，看电视。
Okay, so 妈妈为什么不让他们看电视了？
妈妈为什么不让他们看电视了
？Why mother stop letting them watching TV? Because...There's still Chinese class tomorrow morning. And here, look at my mouse.
明天上午还有汉语课。
You could put because.
因为
because there's still Chinese lesson tomorrow morning.
因为明天上午还有汉语课。
This now is optional. You can add or not. It doesn't change.
Okay, 吃药以后可以喝茶吗？吃药以后可以喝茶吗？
Is drinking tea okay after taking medicines?And doctor says,
医生说吃药后两个小时不要喝茶。医生说吃药后两个小时不要喝茶。
Doctor says, after 2 hours of taking medicine, don't drink tea. So that's the answer.
他今天都买了什么东西？为什么要买这么多？他今天都买了什么东西？为什么要买这么多？
What did he buy today, and why he bought so many? And let's go back to see the answer. Okay. So he bought this
羊肉 lamb, 鸡蛋 eggs, 面条 noodles, 西瓜
watermelon. This is the answer for question one. What did he buy? And why he bought so many? Because,
因为 because.哥哥今天中午回来吃饭。哥哥今天中午回来吃饭。
The older brother is coming back to home for lunch today.
你知道男的正在找什么吗？你知道男的正在找什么吗
？Do you know what is the male looking for? Okay, he's looking for his cell phone, right? So you could say,
那个男的正在找他的手机。 his cell phone, 他的手机。Or you could add this white, his white cell phone, 他的白色手机。他的白色手机。Don't say 他的白色的手机 because in so many adjectives, you use one time 的。If you add twice, it's too much. It sounds weird. Okay, describe the pictures using the newly learned language points and words. 你的病已经好了，别 blah 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 了。Your illness is already healed. Your disease is already healed. Stop what? Stop taking medicine. 别吃药了，别吃药了。And here, stop something. 明天还要上学呢。明天还要上学呢 because you still have to go to school tomorrow. So stop maybe playing computer, 别玩电脑了，别玩电脑了 stop playing computer. 明天还要上学呢 there's still going to school tomorrow, literally. So there's still class tomorrow, you still have to go to school tomorrow.And this, 对身体很好，对身体很好。Something is very good to your body health. Literally body, but it's talking about your health. Swimming, we see this woman swimming. So, 游泳对身体很好，游泳 swimming. And 对 blah blah blah, 对学习英语有帮助。Blah blah blah, 对学习英语有帮助。So something is helpful for learning English, and she is reading. So we could say, 阅读 reading, 阅读对学习英语有帮助。Or you could say, I'm not sure if it's newspaper. You could say, reading newspaper because it appears in this lesson. 看报纸对学习英语有帮助。In notation of a specific question.Okay, I'm not going to get through this. 这是谁的笔？这是谁的笔？ Whose pen is this? 你们学校有多少学生？你们学校有多少学生？ How many students in your school? 你在找什么？你在找什么？ What are you looking for? Okay, the Chinese radicals. This is 走。Itself,走 to walk actually. It's related to act of running or walking. So 超 to exceed, to surpass. 起 to get up, to rise. 穴 by itself it means a cave. So usually related to holes, caves or houses. 空 emptiness. 穿 through, penetrate as well. Oh yeah, here it's written. Pair work.So, here you are going to practice the imperative. Here we have 看、吃、玩、买、喝。看 to look, to watch, 吃 to eat, to 玩、to play, 买 to buy, 喝 to drink, 咖啡、coffee, 手机、cell phone, 新衣服、new clothes, 药、medicine, 电视、television.An example, 不要玩电脑了，不要玩电脑了。Stop playing computer. Okay, 看 so look, what do you look? Or here is watch, because it's watching TV. So, 不要看电视了。Stop watching TV. 不要看电视了。Or, 别看电视了。Both are the same. Choose one to remember. 不要看电视了。Don't watching TV. 别看电视了。Stop watching TV. Whatever.These two are the same in Chinese. 吃 So, stop take 吃 Which one do you go with? 吃药 You eat medicine in Chinese. You don't take medicines. So, stop taking medicines. 不要吃药了 Or, 别吃药了 Okay? 不要吃药了别吃药了 One, what do you play? 手机 You play cell phone.So stop playing cell phone, or don't play cell phone. 别玩手机了，别玩手机了 or 不要玩手机了，不要玩手机了。Buy to buy 新衣服 buy new clothes. 不要买新衣服了 stop buying new clothes. Or 别买新衣服了 Don't buy new clothes Her to drink What do you drink? Coffee Stop drinking coffee 别喝咖啡了别喝咖啡了 Don't drink coffee 不要喝咖啡了不要喝咖啡了 Okay, then group work You can put this and then 对 and then this and then this This is exactly as this practice The preposition 对 To, for, treats Accusative case actually Then you can go through this or you can create something else to put here with the same construction